No, I think it was a good season overall, positive. I think you had a couple good moments on the season. Obviously, the outcome, the final, wasn't the best, but overall, it was a good season.
Just looking by the numbers, you know, you yourself had a career year out here, at least in terms of Major League Soccer. How would you rate your performance, you know, on the team this season?
No, I think it was my best performance, my best in MLS since I'm here. I'm very proud. I'm very confident I can do better the next year. So I think I have a base now to grow, you know.
Just looking at the attack then, as a unit, obviously yourself, Nico, you know, Arturo, David, how would you rate the group as a whole when, you know, as your performance on the season, and where can you guys improve into 2018?
If I have to, it's hard to give a number, like a rate. I wouldn't do that, but I think we have a very good connection, especially on those 11 games that we were unbeaten. I think we show up a very high level. So I think if we could stay and keep some players, it would be key for next year. Because if you see the numbers, you can see we really work very good together. So we'll be good to have all of us next year.
Last question. What have the coaches told you about your off-season plans? What do they want you to focus on? And also, what's your schedule look like? Are you traveling, or where are you going to be?
Yeah, first I'm leaving on Friday to Argentina, stay the entire off-season there. And of course, they told us to do the program, stick to the program, train, and come back here as fit as possible, of course. But of course, we are professional. This is our life, and we know we have to do that. So it's important that they remind us, because they're a lot of young players. But at the same time, I think everybody knows what they have to do if they want to be competitive next season.